What's going on, YouTube? We're back again.
We're going to do another pack battle.
You explain it this time.
Just like the last pack battle we did, we're going to do the same thing, except one major difference. Instead of going by pack, we're going to take all four of the packs and shuffle them together to have one deck, and then go from there. Completely out of packs, no other promos or whatnot. Mm-hmm. We actually were planning on doing a doing it with the tins, because apparently there's new Sogaleo and Lunala EX tins, or GX tins, but they're just not out yet or up here in Jersey, because the snowstorm delayed some things, and there isn't really any place for us to get them at the moment. So we just settled for some packs, and these are packs directly out of a new box too. I saw them open up a new box before they at least handed me mine. So hopefully we should get some good stuff out of it.
We did a pack battle already a little bit. We did two packs each at Little Shop, and I pulled a GX, which was cool, and then he to tell him what you got.
I got a full art Team Skull Grunt,
which was the last pack out of that box. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna open each pack, show you guys the code cards, and then we're gonna power shuffle all these packs together so we don't know exactly what's coming next, which is gonna be really fun. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna take a minute and do that real quick. Put the codes to the side, I guess, put the side for a second, and then we'll just do it all at once.
Mm-hmm.
Power shuffling. This is hilarious, guys. I gotta be careful with the shuffling. I don't want to feel full art. That would suck, but also be awesome.
Which is honestly what happened when I was when we were doing the pack battle earlier. So I felt the card. I'm like, ooh.
I'm gonna try to not like really feel anything. So I'm kind of like doing like, it's weird. This will take a while to go through, so whatever. It doesn't matter. Alright, so that's mixed.
I'm gonna lightly shuffle it like this.
And then I'll do mine the same way. We gotta get something good here. I want a full art Tauros. I really do. Or full art Sogaleo, because that looks really nice. Or just at this point, literally, I don't care anything. Let's cut. Let's cut. We're cutting. All right. Let's do code cards. I'm gonna show mine. So there's a code card for you. I hope that you guys can see it. I'll kind of hold it right there, actually, because you guys can just pause and zoom in. There's one. There's the second one, there's the third one, and there's the fourth one, and those are done.
And here are mine.
I'll take the trash.
And use it now.
Garbage. Doesn't matter, I don't know why I ripped them. Alright, so, oh, I have to get all of our stuff here. We're going to roll a d20. We have to show that on YouTube.
My nice lucky D20. So.
Now I think we need to make a precedence here of what we're gonna do with the GX. Let's say for game's sake, each new GX can use its attack GX attack once, just to be more fair. Because if we each get like two GXs, you use a GX move, you're done. Nah, it's not cool. Each GX monster can use its GX move once.
Okay. So you call heads or evens?
I'm gonna call evens. It's not.
Odds. 17.
Can you go first?
Yeah. I guess right. We could attack on the first turn, so.
Yeah, Rowlet. Oh, God.
Okay, but I will. Ice Hammer.
This sucks.
Matt, you might want to move your things closer. Okay. You remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right. We're over here. Yeah. Okay. I'll do Bite for 20.
All right. And then I hit the thing for 140.
I'm going to lose this, it seems. A Young Goose for 20.
At 40, hit for 140.
Golbat, Super Poison Breath. So between turns you take 10.
Mm-hmm. And I hit that thing.
Persian. Alolan Persian, 60 damage, claw run, because you already have damage on it.
Mm-hmm.
You do 60. And then you took the 10
five,
between
so.
Your turn to mine, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then you take another 10.
So then I'm just going to Ice Hammer that thing?
And then you're going to... Okay, yeah.
Then...
Ultra Ball. I'm going to do Wave Splash for 60.
Yep.
Young Goose.
Hit for 20?
20. Hit for Wave Splash for 60.
Hit for 20 again?
I'll do Wave Splash for 60.
Knockout. That weakness is grass. Okay, so just Tail Smack for 10.
I will do 60 on Wave Splash.
And Peck Bugs for 10.
Alright. And at 60, I'll do Wave Splash for 60. Oh, Christ.
Oh, man. Alright,
Damn it.
Yeah, Confusion Wave. Both active Pokemon are now confused.
No! We're both confused now. So, asleep, confused. So, now I'm going to do Wave Splash for 60, and it doesn't hit. I take 30, and I'm a knockout. So, knock that on my own turn. Brion.
Alright, I'm going to go, and I'm going to attack with Confusion Wave, but
yep.
The guy is... He's already confused, so...
You take
30. I take 30.
And then... My turn, I'll do Disarm a Voice for 50. That's knockout.
Knockout.
Eevee. Oh, that sucks.
I can't attack with it, so...
Yeah, so I'll do Disarm a Voice for 50. You end, I'll do Disarm a Voice for 50, so it's an auto knockout. Hurtier.
Bite for 50.
What does that thing do?
When this Pokemon from your hand evolve...
It's I'll do Disarming Voice, you're now confused. For 50, and you're confused.
50 and confused. And then... I attack, so roll.
And you hit for... your attack went through, you're still
mm-hmm.
confused.
Okay.
Yeah, you're confused until you retreat, but you can't. The knockout. Lillipup, what are the odds? I will do... Bite for 20.
Okay.
And here you go.
I'm going to attack.
And a knockout.
Knockout.
What are we putting out for Lillipup to deal with Litten? Okay. Lillipup will do bite for 20.
Okay.
And here you go.
And then I'm going to use Flare for 20.
And I'll use 20 bite.
Flare for 20.
Then I will do Bite for 20.
And then I'm we use Flare for 20.
That's
knockout.
Knockout. Caterpie. Really, I'll use Gnaw for 20. That's crazy.
For knockout.
Bye, Caterpie.
Hurtier again. Hit for 50. Knockout.
I lost.
Oh!
Hollow Dragonite! Good God!
Rip.
Alright. Alright, can't discard, so I only can do Giant Tail. Giant Tail for 200. Doesn't work. You go.
Hit with Bite for 50.
This sucks. Giant Tail. Got it. You're knocked out.
Fire Energy. Pokeball. Oh, reversed Pokeball. Stoutland.
Crap.
Hammer in for...
120.
For 120.
Timer Ball. Wingull. Auto Knockout. I can't do any attack. Alolan Meowth. Flip 3 coins. The tap does 10 for each heads. 10. 20. 20. Take 20 damage.
20, alright.
And I'm dead.
Stoutland, 120.
Crab Brawler, what's its weakness? Fighting?
It's fighting.
Okay, so I'll do 80 with Crab Hammer.
Mm-hmm.
Crap.
I hit that for 120.
Jeez. Oh! Poliwrath, let's go. Wow. Okay. I'll do Wake Up Slap for 80.
Yep, and that's knockout.
Skarmory.
I'm going to hit with Aerial Race, and if I got heads, nope, so just a 60.
Okay. I'm going to do Split Spiral, how much damage, 110? I'm going to do Split Spiral Punch, your opponent's active Pokemon is now confused. And you take 30.
Alright, so I attack, I roll to attack, it is heads.
Okay,
so
I take 90?
No, I wasn't confused. I got past confusion.
Oh, okay.
Now I roll two. Okay,
so 60.
Another 60.
All right. And then I will do Wake Up Slap. If your opponent's active Pokemon is affected by special conditions, attack does 80 more damage and remove all special conditions from that Pokemon. So it's knockout.
Yep.
Next shot for Poliwrath is dead, too.
attack for 10?
Yep. I'm almost dead, Poliwrath. I'll hit with Wake Up Slap for 80.
I get to roll because I attacked with Fly Around. If heads, any damage done to it is negated.
Oh.
So, it survives. And I hit for 10.
Uh-oh, I'm at 10 left. Well, Cutiefly win. I will do Wake Up Slap, 80.
Tails,
oh,
nope.
God.
Cutiefly dies.
Yeah. Surskit.
I'm just going Quick Attack. No reason to flip the coin because it's...
Auto knockout. Well, a knockout, not auto knockout. Steenie. I will do Stomp. 20 plus. Flip a coin if Fez attack does 20 more damage. There you go. I'll do 40.
Alright, then I attack with Quick Attack. Tail, so it only does 10.
Alright, so I take 10, and then I will do... Whatever, I just attack with Stomp for 20. I'm not going to roll, because you'll get knocked out.
Yep.
Paris.
Scratch for 30.
Alright, that's 40. I will do Stomp for 20, plus... That's it, just 20.
Just 20? Scratch for 30.
I'm almost dead. I will do Stomp for 20, plus... 20 plus 20.
20 plus 60. 20, that's...
Well, 40, and 40, then plus and the other 20, yeah.
My guy's knocked out, and then... Incineroar GX.
Fuck it. Hey, excuse my language, YouTube. Oh my god. Man, why can't I have Poliwrath now?
Oh, man. Wow. Alright, well, I did get a GX, and... I'm gonna do Tiger Swing for 80. And I'm not even going to... The effect does say flip two coins, attack does 50 more damage for each heads. There's no reason to, because that thing has weakness to fire already, so it's already 160 damage.
Polio Sand. I'm going to do Absorb Vitality. Heal from this Pokemon the same amount of damage you did, so I'm attacking you for 50.
Okay. And then I'm going to attack with Tiger Swing.
Mm-hmm.
So one hits. And so that's 130.
Alright, so he's still alive because this Pokemon takes 20 less damage from attacks.
Okay.
So he's literally at 30 HP. So I'm just going to put it doesn't matter. He's at 30 HP. I'll attack with 50 and I heal 50, but I'm only at 80 HP. So it's not that big of a deal.
And I'm just going to attack with Tiger Swing for knockout.
Potion? That could've helped. Steel Energy. Sandy Ghast. I'll do Sand Tomb for 30.
Okay.
Your defended Pokemon can't retreat, doesn't matter.
Alright. And then... Well, those are not on them.
No.
But I tag a swing for 80.
Carvana. I'll do Bite for 20.
Mm-hmm. And then I do Tiger Swing for 80.
Boldore. I will do 50.
Alright. He is at 200. No, taking 200.
He's at 50. Okay. He's
at 50. And then...
Oh, you have to roll.
Yeah, I'm going to use a Tiger Swing.
Mm-hmm.
Actually... No, I'm actually just going to use my GX attack with him.
Burning Slam.
For 200.
Snubble. I'll do Reckless Charge for 20. And then I do 10 damage to myself. Doesn't matter. It's going to take damage anyway. It's going to be dead next turn.
So it's down to 30 HP,
mm-hmm.
but I'm going to hit for Tiger Swing for knockout.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, we're getting low here on my side. Torkoal, attack for 50, knockout.
Okay, right, flip point. Okay, doesn't matter.
Yeah, Pokemon's active. Pokemon's not paralyzed.
Okay. Next ball, reversed. Makuhita. I'm going to hit for 40.
Alright, and I'm going to go Body Slam for 50, flip a coin if his opponent's active Pokemon is now paralyzed. And you're paralyzed. So you can't attack or retreat, so it goes back to me again. Then you're good again.
Mm-hmm.
Then I will attack for 50 more, and that's a knockout. Krogorok.
Attack with Darkness Fang for 60.
Okay. I'm at 10 HP. Your weakness is fighting, right? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do Body Slam for 50 and not paralyzed.
Not paralyzed. Then, I still take 50, but I hit that thing for knockout.
Lillipup. I'll do Bite for 20.
Hit that thing for 60, Darkness Fang.
Drowsy, Headbutt for 20.
Minus 20 because of resistance.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going to hit you with Darkness Fang for 60.
Yep, and then you're knocking me out on that go, so my go. Flip a coin if his attack is 10 or damage, I'll attack for 10 plus nothing, so take 10.
Krokorok will attack with Darkness Fang for 60.
Yep. Oops. Oh, big Malasada. I'm losing here, guys. I'll do Metallic Sound. Aerial Ace. Flip a coin. It's attack, thermo damage. Doesn't matter. It's 60, so
yeah.
It's a knockout.
Knockout.
Oh, jeez.
I'm going to attack with Continuous Tumble. Flip a coin until I get Tails.
30.
One Heads.
30.
So just 30 damage to it.
Now, what is this effect now? If this Pokemon is active, is knocked out, 6 damage counters. Alright,
mm-hmm.
Well, I'm going to do Aerial Ace for 60. It's a knockout. And
mm-hmm.
then
you get
60
damage
counters.
I get Rowlet and attack for 20 for knockout.
Yep. Coming down to the end here. Trumbeak, flip 4 coins, attack us 20 damage times. So, 1.
1.
2.
2.
2, 3,
60.
Caterpie.
Caterpie, not for 20.
I take 20. Well, look at that. The 2 was not there on that one. That's actually really funny. It's blocked by something. I'll do Bullet Seed. 20.
9. 40. 40.
40.
So he is down now. I'm going to gnaw for 20.
Alright, I'll do Bullet Seed. Nope. Yep, knockout.
That's it, knockout. Yobu? I mean, I can't attack with it.
Alright, I'll go Bullet Seed. None. Yep. Yep.
Yep,
60.
Okay.
Fire energy. Fire guy. Drowsy.
Headbutt for 20.
Yep. I'm at 20. 20 HP left. I'll do Bullet Seed. 1. 2. 3. 3. 60.
So, I'm going to headbutt that for knockout.
I'll do 50, rock roll.
For knockout.
Grimer.
Pound for 40?
Yep. What is your weakness? Psychic?
Psychic, yep.
I'll do rock roll for 50.
Hit you with another 40, pound.
I'll do rock roll for 50.
And knockout.
Oh, man.
I'm going to use fight back for 50.
Yep, that yep. is not knockout. So many Cosmogs are killing me. Ooh, Hariyama. 130, Megaton slap push.
And yep, that is knockout.
Cutie fly.
I hit for 10.
Yep. I will attack 130. Get that. Oh no, you're still alive.
I'm still alive, yeah.
Yeah.
So I attack for 10.
I don't know why I'm rolling.
Yeah, I'm
Megaton slap punch push for 130. You're still alive.
Still alive?
Oh my god.
I hit for 10.
This is crazy. Megaton slap push again. Oh my goodness.
Hit with fly around for 10.
I'll do Megaton slap push again. Oh my god.
Hit for another 10.
Megaton slap push. Finally. God, go away, cutie fly. Jeez. Persian.
I'm going to use Clarvend. And it does 30 plus 30 more because it has damage counters on it.
Okay,
so that's 60.
I'll do 130.
That's knockout. Actually, does 260 because the weakness was.
Oh, God.
And then that's at 110, so water gun for knockout.
Yep. Pincer, guillotine for 50, which is auto knockout.
Yep, there's the weakness.
Uh-oh, are all your stuff, at the bottom? No.
Ooh, you're going to eradicate. I'm going to attack with Endeavor.
Mm-hmm.
It does 60 and one heads.
For 90. There you go.
Two heads for 120.
Rock and Roller. Has weakness to fighting. So
which it does.
I'll do 40 damage to it.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of 20.
Okay.
Has a fighting resistance. Doesn't have a fighting resistance. I lost this though. This sucks.
So okay, it does 40, okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then I attack with Endeavor.
Yep.
For 60.
Yes.
Nope, it's just 60.
I'm at 10. And then I will hit for another 40.
40.
And then I'm dead.
And then I attack with Endeavor.
Uh-oh.
We're getting down to the bottom line here.
Crunch for 30.
Okay. And then 2, 1, 10. He's at 10 left. I attack with Endeavor. One heads.
That's knockout.
Yep, two heads for knockout. Card. Ooh, Lurantis GX.
Full art.
I'll take that off your hands.
Solar Blade, 130.
130 for
knockout. 120, yeah, 120.
Let's see if I can take this guy down. I hit for 80.
Yep. 80. Too bad my GX move can't work. Solar Blade for 120. I heal 30.
Okay, Butterfree is at 1. 1 damage counter left. And then I do hit for 80 again.
Alright. Just, okay, I'm at, 80, that's, 110, 130.
130?
Yeah. Alright, my go, I'll do Solar Blade, I heal 30 damage. Let's move this to 100 damage on him. There we go.
I hit for 40 with Bug Bite.
40. I'll do, Solar Blade, 120, heal 30.
I hit with 20 bite.
30. And I do 120 and heal.
Tackle. 10.
I take 10. I do 120 and heal.
technically 240. James Skullgrunt, Steiny, Stump, and nope, just does 20.
I'll do Solar Blade for 120, heal 30.
Wave Splash for 60.
Yeah, that's gonna be 5 and 1. And then I'll do Solar Blade for 240,
mm-hmm.
heal 30.
Snubble. Alright, Tails, it does 10 damage to yourself, but still does 20.
Okay. And then I'll do Solar Blade 120, heal 30 damage from this Pokemon.
And I'm down to my last card, and it is Dartrix. Yep, I'm just going to attack with Leaf Blade. For
50. Right?
For just 50, yep.
Alright, and then I'm 120.
For knockout.
Yeah.
Wow.
What? Wow. Really? Last card, Lurantis Full Art? That's insane! I'm so excited. I was holding my excitement. That's so cool. Oh! Man, what a comeback, because that was a disaster. We each got a nice card, though. We each got a GX, which is cool.
We got a lot of good cards.
Yeah, we got a lot of good stuff, actually. I got, another Holo Dragonite. I don't need it, but I got another Holo Dragonite. I got a Reverse Poliwrath.
I got an Instant Roar GX.
Yeah. His favorite, Incineroar. That was awesome, though. That was really good.
Another Crabominable.
Man, that, wow! That's insane!
Heal for 30.
Oh, man. That is excellent. That was my haul right there. That was like my good stuff. My holo stuff. I'm not going to pull the regular rares. Unless they were good. Let's look at what I had regular rares. I had Apollo Sand, which would have been really well if I wasn't playing against... who was I fighting against? Oh, Incineroar.
Mm-hmm.
It got GX'd. If it didn't get GX'd, it would have been really tough to get rid of it. Because that thing takes 20 less damage from attacks and absorbs vitality. Deals 50 and heal how much you deal. So it takes 20 less and heals 50 every time it deals 50.
Mm-hmm.
Is that Raticate rare?
No, it's just a reverse.
Yeah.
I pulled the reverse ones.
I got a reverse repel, which is, I guess, neat. What else did I get? Carvana. Alolan Persian. But that's pretty much it, guys. That's our second one. Now we're going to put up on YouTube. We're going to put up the first pack battle going to go up. So you guys would have already seen that. And if you didn't see it, I'm going to put it in the right-hand corner up over here. So you guys
somewhere.
Somewhere up in this right-hand corner.
We'll put it right over his face.
Yeah, right. So. Well, yeah, over in, looking that way. Yeah, that camera one, camera two. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much the end for this month of joint videos we made. Unless whenever Alucard comes back up or if I ever go down there, we'll do some more stuff. But as always, until the next video, guys, take it easy. Peace.
If you guys have yourself a good night, and may the force and the metal be with you.
Yeah, whatever that is.